Morning, everybody. I'm Ed Tessaro, and this is my wife, Judy, and we're downtown at Centennial Park, downtown of beautiful Atlanta. We're a few miles away from Emory University, and you know their ALS center, run by Dr. Jonathan Glass, one of the best clinical locations in the world for study of ALS. But I'm here to answer the challenges by 11 folks, friends, children of friends, grandchildren of friends. Judy and I have been just about overwhelmed by how many unbelievable responses there have been to this Night of Hope challenge. There's about $60 million that have been donated so far to many organizations, and we're overwhelmed, not only with the heart and soul demonstrated, but by the money that will transcend into research for what is today a fatal disease, and one with obviously no cure, but one in which no therapy or no cure has been found. So Judy and I will accept the challenge, and we're also going to challenge people who I think are ready to do some things. One of them, CEO David Jones, an image manufacturing company, that whole company is being challenged. The Winstead Corporation, VP Wayne Cook, and the Dollar Concrete Company, VP Jimmy Dollar, and friends of ours, Muriel and Jim Dollar, who have done so much for us already. So that's what we're all about, this Ice Bucket Challenge we're about to get started with. I just want to thank you for what you're doing, and I want to tell you about this Muscular Dystrophy Association event in October at the Intercontinental, the MDA Night of Hope.org. That's what we happen to believe in. There's many wonderful organizations, but that's what we're doing. So see you there. Goodbye, Atlanta, and let's get wet.
All right, I don't like what I'm seeing, but here we go. All right, let's have an Ice Bucket Challenge.
Because you'll come around eventually. Hey, hey, hey. When I love someone, I'm coming all the way. Hey, hey, hey. You know I'm the one to take you all. You'll come around eventually.